Ah, look what we have here.
The Cessna Citation 525 is a low-winged cantilever monoplane run by two powerful twin turbofan engines capable of launching the plane at speeds of up to 440 miles per hour. This $2.7 million aircraft is a favorite of CEOs and celebrities alike.
Okay, we're looking good over here.
Lazy, a skilled mechanic with over 40 years training.
Got plenty of brake fluid over here. We got the power brake accumulator. Free charge is good.
Is forced to conduct a mechanical analysis in minutes, one that would normally take up to 6 hours.
Windshield alcohol is good. Okay, now down here to my landing gear. Lower surfaces of the wing, no fuel leaks, no evidence of any. Good tire tread there, no hydraulic leaks anywhere. Doesn't appear to be. Ooh, baby, yeah, we got 25 volts. Looks like electronically we're in good shape. We're ready to go. Except getting me rounding up somebody to ride with me on this.
Because flight certifications vary, Kevin sometimes needs a co-pilot with him to fly a repossessed aircraft.
Galen. Hey, this is old Kevin. Now I got a little project for you. Got a little CJ I gotta move here.
He's learned over the years to keep a fat list of qualified pilots he can call upon for just this reason.
As quick as you can, then. All righty. Adios.
Hello?
Hey.
Hey, man. So what do we got going here?
Well, we CJ, got a, yeah, a little CJ. Got to get this thing out of here.
Okay. So you've been around this thing? Is it good?
Yeah, I did a walk around, kicked the tires, did a kind of a pre-flight on it. I've got a little gal sitting over there watching my computer for the ferry permit to come across through the emails.
So is that all we're waiting on?
Well, you know, we ought to pull it out and run it, make sure we got good motors.
Yeah,
you know,
good
I haven't
call.
Run it yet.
So. Yeah, let's do that.
The men can't be sure the plane is flight-worthy until they fire up the engines.
Well, we ain't got much time left. The fed shed closes here in about 20 minutes.
Oh, man.
Got to get this show on the road before somebody decides I'm doing something wrong.
The engines must be fired out in the open, making this the riskiest part of the heist.
Uh-oh. Nothing.
Nothing on the right.
Try the other side.
All right. Here we go.
You know what?
GCU.
Sabotaging the airplane. It's the GCUs.
You know where they are, man.
It's always something.
The GCU, or General Control Unit, controls the distribution of startup power to the turbines.
That's what it is.
All right.
Both generator control units are disconnected.
You hey, what the is going on here?
You hooked them both
guys,
up,
who,
right?
Well, who are you? This is my bird, and you're touching it.
I've got a court order.
What do you mean, court order? I'm the mechanic for the last 6 years.
I don't give
years.
A so who are you
guys together?
Are you?
What's up with the cameras? Get out of here. Get out of my face.
Hey,
this is
leave
my property.
Boys alone.
That's my aircraft. Get the out of my face.
Kiss my ass. This ain't yours.
I'm calling my boss.
You go right ahead. You go right ahead, big boy. Let's hurry it up. Hey, look, I'm going to get this thing back.
Yeah, let's go, man. We're running out of time.
Kevin races to get the plane airborne while the mechanic calls the owner to intervene.
What's he got to say now?
I don't know, but he is going at it with somebody.
I'm about a half a minute away from getting this panel in.
Throwing another hitch in his giddy-up.
We got to get that ferry permit, man. I know it.
Kevin's partner reminds him that he still needs the official FAA paperwork authorizing him to ferry the plane to another airport.
Hey, it's hello, bring me some good news, young lady.
Right on cue, the owner's estranged wife, standing by for the paperwork, calls in.
Oh, great. I need that right off the presses. We got it. Just bring it on. Yeah, come on. Oh, boy, you're doing good. You're doing good. Hey, don't let that car get in front of this plane. I'm gone. We're out of here.
Port order and ferry permit in hand.
Go.
Kevin is ready to fly.
Go.
God, you're gonna take the plane. What the are you doing?
Bye-bye.
Let's rock and roll.
Here we go.
Okay, come on, give me some power. Let's get out of town. Oh, crap, we got a light, got a light, got a light, got a light.
But seconds after the jet leaves the runway, warning lights activate.
Let's go. Pressurization. That doesn't feel good.
My eardrums are blowing here. Oh, man, we got a pressurization issue here.
The oil pressure in the right engine of the plane is dropping.
Shut those off. You're going to get a duct over temp. Man, it's way too much heat. It just feels like the temperature is out of control, you know?
Well, that's why I'm saying I'm thinking you're on emergency air, because that air doesn't go through the ACM at all.
In order to save the engine from dangerously overheating, they need to shut it down.
As soon as we get a little more altitude, I'll just go cage it right.
Let's get on up here.
But first, they're going to have to climb to an altitude high enough to allow the plane to glide on one engine to the next airfield.
Feels good to get up here. I'm gonna level off a little bit and we'll shut that right now. All right, Kevin, let's make sure we got lined up here for a
clean up.
Yep, make sure we're lined up here. Just do a right turn, then come back to the left and go back in.
Okay.
They shut off the right engine. Now, all they can do is pray that the thrust of the left engine gets them safely over the mountains to the next airfield.
Okay, well, we got a couple of options here. We got a couple of airports within about 50 miles. Which one do you want?
Yeah, let's go to that big. Let's go to that 10,000 foot runway with the precision approach.
Okay.
All right.
Looks like it.
Yeah, it's actually getting close.
Yep.
With the airfield in sight, they begin their descent.
Okay, right, 555 Roll, Gulf 6 to the west, we'll be turning back inbound. Straight in runway 9 at T-right.
Finally, after a gut-wrenching 15 minutes in the air.
Yeah, baby!
Yeah, good job.
Kevin and his partner are safely on the ground.
It's always an interesting day when you come out with me, isn't it?
Yeah,